Okay, let's see what we can get done tonight. I am early tonight because I want to try to get through the one of the movie cutscene thingies tonight, if possible. That, and I didn't go into work today because I have this like massive allergy headache thing going on the last couple days. But I took some, I went to Walmart and bought new medicine, and it seems to be clearing up. I kind of decided like last minute to do this. Like, is my head gonna explode if I try this? No, I think I'm good now. Yeah, we'll see how I feel when I wake up in the morning. That's when it's been hitting me the hardest. Oh right, we saw this. The spirits came to help.
End of the road, huh? I know I'm back in the real world.
You can't parkour your way across that.
But I still have my Dream Eater powers. Right. I get it.
I'm glad Riku gets it. You've officially seen part of a Kingdom Hearts speedrun. What did they do today? A co-op randomizer? I think I saw that on the schedule. Come on, brain. Get kicking. I gotta figure out what I'm doing. I don't know, is it cloning if you're taking over other people's bodies with time travel? By stabbing them in the chest in the past?
Yeah.
Wait. No. I was gonna look at this, the ability link board one more time. Ah, we'll be fine.
Darkness.
Right, Riku decided
so
he was gonna eat the darkness.
The
instead of the other way around.
Moved down the list. Roxas. Now there was a worthy candidate. But
too bad Sora ate him.
He became too aware of it.
Right, Organization 13. They'll all be Xehanort.
What is
the real Organization 13?
And then they'll fight over who's the original.
I am Xehanort from the most distant past. My future self gave me a task. To visit the splintered
you wouldn't hit a confused man, would you?
In many worlds,
of course he has to tell him all of this.
They gathered here today.
From the past?
There are rules
there must be a
that must be broken about time travel in this world.
Upon arrival to happen.
Except that you wrote this
what
to happen.
What have you done?
Using time
My
travel.
My most future self so... will arrive soon. Then time for all of us will return to normal.
I mean,
and
maybe he's telling us exactly how to stop him, but he would just break the rules
Sora.
Again if we tried it.
He can vouch for that.
Besides, we already know how to stop him. You hit him with your Keyblade until he stops moving. And there's a big flash of light.
Sansa! I'm glad I'm not too late.
If you're not
Mickey.
Hitting things with your Keyblade as the first
just
and only solution you've come
go.
Up with,
I can't stop them.
Are
from.
You really a Keyblade wielder?
Okay.
Mickey!
I said hands off!
How can you be moving?
Oh, oh no! Are you?
He was totally gonna murder that woman. It's okay, the environment got her. Just as the fairy godmother said, it would just work out if you just, you know, don't hit it with your Keyblade first. Okay, I did really well in this fight the first time, but I'm prepared to die immediately this time, because that's how these fights tend to go. Kind of Lingering Will's theme, but way more exciting.
Yeah.
Take this!
Ow. That was a lot of damage.
No way!
And I'm blocking and I'm getting hit for it. I haven't even gotten to the point where I can use my first cure yet. I block, and then I get hit as soon as my block is over, because I blocked. This has been a pattern in this whole game. And I don't like it. Whatever. Just keep mashing X. Couldn't do anything that whole transformation. Just stun locked for eternity. Really? I did so well and then I got hit once. Xehanort is smarter than Ben Shapiro? Almost definitely. He talks slower though, so people won't believe it. Yeah, that's kind of how fights in this one have been going. They just kind of end. It doesn't help that I never got a good retaliation move for Riku. It would help a lot if I could actually break out of his combos instead of just doing a backflip and then getting hit again. Well, okay, I thought that might be death, but I can block it. Okay, well, my survival abilities just aren't working. Why not? I don't know, maybe second chance doesn't work that way in this game. God, come on. Yes, the Triceratops shoots lasers. Because why not? I can't see what's happening. Okay, but he's gonna cheat. But I can cheat back. Haha. You fool. If I can... If you could just... Fine, whatever. I won't do it the cool way. Kind of expecting a new animation there. Oh god. He's still fighting me. I can't move. This is stupid. I can't do anything. What the heck? Not cool. Very much not cool. Come on. Don't be like this. Okay. Wow. Come on, I need a chance to fight back eventually. This is how boss fights work. Oh, I have the wrong move selected. Oh my god. I'm never gonna make it back to that point again, and I don't even know what I did wrong when I got there. Why? I should have won already.
No way.
Why did that whole attack miss? Yeah. No.
Take this. Take this!
Oh man, come on, I was right there! Just not allowed to hit the final blow, I guess. Oh my god. Man, and then I get stunlocked. One move over and over, mashing square, nothing happens. Why does the ending thing have to be such a pain? It's supposed to be dramatic and cool. But no, it's gotta reset us back to the beginning. Yay, the Triceratops comes in clutch for the flinch. Yeah.
Time stop.
Okay, jeez. We made it here again.
You shall wander forever.
Excuse me. Hello? I did it, but I did a spin attack instead of actually hitting him. What? Okay, he's only got one health bar. It's not as bad as it looks.
Time stop.
All right, try this again. There it goes. Good lord. Okay. Now I just need to figure out what to do next. Come on, I can't do anything. I'm mashing the buttons and nothing's happening. I'm getting stuck in a loop. Like, I'm trying to do anything and nothing will come out. I can't exactly prevent him from teleporting in and hitting me instantly. Oh my god. I didn't want to put up with anything like this tonight. But no, it's gotta be a cheesy boss fight with a big, cool ending that doesn't just work. Like, I'm doing just fine in the real boss fight. It's when it gets all wonky and doesn't work right. Getting Dunlocked from zero to death.
Time stop.
Okay, good lord. We're here again.
Take this!
I got to do some damage that time. I think I just need to do it one more time and I'm good. Okay, so when you're stuck in these little lightsaber loops, just don't mash all the buttons. Mash only square as fast as you physically can and you might get out. It happens sometimes. I eventually get out if I do that. Just knowing I can get caught in a loop at any time and die is making this boss fight especially frustrating. So it's so long, right? At any moment it can just be over. I can't get him to do anything else. I'm going to kill him almost entirely at counters at this rate. He just won't do anything else this time. Cheesed immediately, that's also an option. Focus. I'm almost there. Oh god. Why is this boss fight so irritating to pull off? Just to pull up the very end of it. Okay. This should be the one, right? Do the ice move again. I like the ice move.
Yeah! Hey! Take this!
Okay, please tell me the health bar from the thing actually carries over. I would really, really like it if that were the case. Or if it, like, partly carries over, so it's weakened something. We've already been doing this too long. Stick of justice. You can't stand against it, Zehanort. Holy crap, that was a really weird ending to this boss fight. Oh no, you've defeated me.
Are you okay,
but can
Riku?
You beat my magic clock that Mickey. Throws me at you? I don't know, can I? I think you're gonna have to tell me, honestly.
Oh, Master Zehanort! Huh? We were right about you!
There he is, the old man version. That's
all
definitely an innocent old man.
Decided. My 12 selves would welcome me here on this day when I would return a complete person. It is the future.
But we might be watching the movie early tomorrow afternoon.
Why are you doing
instead of tonight? That took a lot longer than I thought it would.
Light was a gift.
I did so well the very first time last night.
Of Kingdom Hearts. But Kingdom Hearts was safeguarded by its counterpart, the Keyblade. Warriors vied for that precious light. Thus beginning the Keyblade War.
There's still time, okay.
The violent clash shattered the Keyblade.
Oh, so it's not as long.
Pieces.
That's 358 over 2.
13 of darkness. And the only real Kingdom Hearts was swallowed by the darkness. Never to surface again.
There's a real Kingdom Hearts.
I once tried,
but also there are many other Kingdom Heartses
and
other moons.
Forge the Keyblade.
And sometimes
the
it's a door. But usually it's a moon.
In my
but the first time we saw it, it was a door.
I lost sight of the correct way to achieve my goal. I
Who
acted
are,
rashly. I can
he sits like
that now.
He sits like Darkseid in his throne.
What you did back then, your mistakes, changed the destinies of three of my friends.
Ah, but destiny is never left to chance. I merely guided them to their proper places. The broken boy who failed to be the blade, the misguided master who sacrificed herself for a friend, and the feckless youth who became my new vessel.
I couldn't find a way to save them. But I wanted to believe that their sacrifice stopped you for good.
So why is his most future self just an old man again? That looks like
How
his old
I so
version.
Blind? I should have
the first
seen
time
it.
He became an old
as
man.
As soon as Maleficent started gathering the seven princesses of heart.
Yes. They were all my doing. I used the evil fairy to find seven pure lights for me. Just as I prepared 13 vessels to fill with pure darkness.
But you failed. Sora stopped you in your tracks on both counts.
Yes, he did. That dull, ordinary boy. A Keyblade wielder so unlike any I have ever seen. However, I have not abandoned my ambitions.
He doesn't show up on it randomly on any couches, but does he make it perfectly clear that he does in fact watch Earthborn?
Seven Riddle me that. Of light? Well, for Keyblade wielders, there's me and Riku and Sora, and my three missing friends, that's six. Then the seventh would be... Oh, that means the 13 Seekers of Darkness.
Yes, little king. Perceptive.
Mm-hmm.
But Sora and another on your list belong to me now. And that puts you three guardians short.
That could be a problem.
Worry not. All of the pieces are destined to appear. Your seven lights, just like my 13 darknesses, whose final clash will beget the prize I seek.
The Keyblade!
What? Hey, don't stand on the furniture.
But first, the 13 darknesses shall be united. Uh-oh. All the seats have been filled. And now, the last vessel shall bear my heart like the rest.
No! Sora! No!
Oh no. Anything can happen. Somebody save us. The dramatic return.
Axel, please. The name's Lee. Got it memorized?
You don't have to say
You're
it every
not
time.
Supposed to be here.
Every
Promises
single time
keep,
we see you.
I'll always be there to get my friends back. What? Bad timing? You had your perfect little script, but you kind of forgot to write the sequel. Now, let's find out what happens.
What now, you old coot? Our time is up!
Iza.
You know, that's my... I think that's my favorite thing about Xehanort as a villain. Is every time things go slightly wrong for him, he just seems to be enjoying it. He's like, ooh, my plans didn't go exactly right. We get to do this the hard way.
Why are you here, Axel?
He was grinning at Terra when Terra's body wasn't so easily taken over.
Fine.
He's grinning right now when Axel betrayed them. Lee, sorry. He's always smiling when his plans go wrong. Unlike any other villain I've seen. Wow, that, after all this time, that thing being invulnerable, and him using it as a shield, Donald and Goofy fell on it and it died immediately.
Goofy, Donald, you saved us!
We are out of time. Neither the union of light nor darkness has been achieved. We must all return whence we came. But... the gathering of the seven and 13 is nigh.
Yeah, his plan just failed, and he's like, eh, it's gonna happen.
Let us finish this at the fated place, once your lights and my darknesses have joined together.
That stupid guardian thingy, his evil stand, has been plaguing me for like five games. And then Donald and Goofy fell on it once and it died.
7 lights, 13 darknesses. Master Xehanort has been busy.
And Sora sleeps in the same spot that Ventus was sleeping.
Don't tell me your heart's sleeping too.
No, Mickey. This affliction is not the same.
Can we do anything for him?
Yeah.
In your Mark of Mastery exam, you were to unlock 7 sleeping keyholes. By doing so, you would awaken those worlds from their prison of slumber, and also acquire the power to free a heart from its sleep.
Oh, that's Riku, what we were after.
You unlocked those keyholes within Sora's dreams. Therefore, it stands to reason that you now have the power to awaken Sora's heart.
Okay.
You want him to dive back into Sora's sleep? But, Master, Sora's heart is down in the darkest abyss. If Riku's not careful, he might just get trapped down there with him. No, I'll go instead.
And perhaps you may even succeed, Mickey. But there is no denying Riku stands the better chance, having dived into Sora's heart as long as he has.
That's fair, actually. And Donald and Goofy aren't Keyblade wielders, so meh.
Mickey, I really appreciate it, but I'll go wake Sora up.
Riku!
Look at his face, sleeping like nothing's wrong, like there's nothing to even worry about. He's always been like that. The three of us would agree to work on the raft, and then this guy would go take a nap on the beach. You see, it's my job to keep him on his toes. Besides, what kind of Keyblade Master sleeps through his test? I'm doing it for me, too.
Well, Sora has not been granted the rank of Master, so...
And I heard him call my name. He needs me.
There's something real strong that binds us to each other. Even in the darkness, you can reach him. All you gotta do is follow that connection.
Gee, we're all connected to Sora.
And if the darkness gets you, I promise I'll bail you out. Dark Rescue's my middle name.
Guys, thank you. Sora and I will be back soon.
Dark Rescue? Okay. That's funny, because I thought your middle name was Kidnaps 4 foot tall girl. Speaking of whom, what's Kairi been up to? Haven't they both been training? Oh hey, tag 30 Soras. Yeah, sure. This is weird. This is probably the weirdest thing we've done. This is pretty weird. Hey, get out of here.
Yeah.
that was. Do I get extra credit? Doesn't look like it. You know, just grabbing Sora's and passing out on the ripply black floor.
Am I in Sora's
normal
dream?
Stuff.
What?
Huh. That's not what I expected. Hey, my spirits are still here. The armored Ventus nightmare. Why? Can't block it.
Take this.
Back Eldritch Abomination. Why are you throwing tentacles now? Nonsense is he gonna throw it at this time? Oh, he's shot walking me, but I'm bending reality. Am I doing it? Hey, the Kingdom Hearts spinoff game team is growing up. Look who made a final clash that works. You did it. Because I remember when I had to do that as Ventus and it just didn't work. That was insanely frustrating.
Sora!
First try. GG, no re. Aw. Well, that's it. Pack it up, folks. Looks like Sora's dead. I guess Riku's the main character now, huh?
I'll find you, Sora.
Did you know there's a clock at a Japanese train station that has these pictures, these dive into the heart thingies as the clock face, and it switches between them? So that clock has all the Disney imagery removed, and that's where the Smash Brothers background for the stage got its, that's where they sourced their images for that stage background. There's one that hasn't been in a game, I think. I think Roxas? Shion has one, and she hasn't had one in a game before.
What is it that you're so afraid
of? I think there's several that haven't been in any games. It's really cool. Have I had a single dialogue option in this whole game?
Causing someone to be hurt.
I hope these are important. Or if they are, I can't, like, screw it up.
Roxas? No. Wait.
What is the one thing you care about more than anything else?
Huh? The strength to protect others. What is going on?
Huh? You're talking to the wrong guy, Riku.
Sora!
Oh, he saw her as Sora. Because that's like her shtick. Ventus and Roxas giving pop quizzes.
Who are you?
Riku, what do you wish?
More questions. All right.
So the last time I got asked a series of questions with three answers like this,
I wish
it determined the leveling up curve of my first playthrough, so... Sora's heart has a lot of people in it. And it's got room for more.
To get back to the real world and protect my friends.
I mean, Riku is currently here too. So we gotta count Riku. I got chilly in here while I was playing this.
What's this?
You were not the visitor I expected.
Diz! I mean, Ansem the Wise.
I gotta turn down my light. Oi.
Perhaps I wanted to atone for events of the past. Even if no apology can undo the harm I have wrought. I felt that I ought to leave at least something behind. So I digitized myself and my research and hid them within Sora.
So this is Data?
So yes. Ansem the Wise is in here too. That's
a clue,
Data.
I hope, to finding yourselves or your lost friends in your hour of need. The heart has always been quick to grow. Each exposure to light, to the natural world, to other people, shapes.
He's probably got that giant digital chunk of Kingdom Hearts that he took out in here too.
Nobodies are not different from us in that manner. Sora was the only one able to return to his human form without destroying his nobody. That is a statement to the love in his heart for other people and the bonds that tie them together. Perhaps he has the power to bring back the hearts and existences of those connected to him, to recreate people we thought were lost to us forever. Our most precious treasures. Even an empty puppet, the trees of the forest, and the petals on the wind.
What?
There are hearts around us everywhere we look. And it does not take superhuman powers to
He's
see
He's crazy, them. Riku. Surely get out of there.
As children, the way our hearts made everything seem so shiny and perfect. Sora has a heart like that, uncorrupted, willing to see the good before the bad. When he sees the heart in something, it then becomes real. When a connection seems broken, he may have the power to mend
it. So Sora's gonna bring back all of the characters that don't exist anymore?
He has touched countless hearts.
By wishing for it really hard. He has accepted them,
and he has saved them. And some of those hearts have never left him. Whether they fell into darkness or were trapped there. Whether they sleep in the darkness of Sora's heart, or were welcomed into its warmth. They can be saved. All Sora needs to do is be himself and follow wherever it is that his heart takes him. It is the best and the only way. The rest is in there.
All right. Thanks. Thank you.
Riku, don't act like you got all that.
Now, why is it that you are here?
I kinda need to wake Sora up.
Don't tell me he's gone to sleep again.
Yeah. What'll I do with him?
What, indeed? Never fear. Sora is safe.
Huh?
He's not here. You see, by defeating the nightmare imprisoning Sora, you freed him.
You mean the Sora wrapped in that black phantom?
Then you came here, and you were questioned by three young people. That was the final key to awaken him.
Oh, so I already did it. Okay.
Sora is awake. You can go home now.
Really?
I guess the heart researcher man would know that.
Young man. I do not believe you ever told me your name.
Huh. It's Riku.
I have to say, I really didn't expect this game to mostly be about Riku growing up. And successfully developing a character.
Sora! Huh? Hey, Donald! Come on, you're hogging it all!
Oh, calm down, Sora, and drink plenty!
Gosh, it sure is yummy!
They're just having cake without him?
Riku! You're safe! Riku!
Wait, haven't we got this backwards? And why are you having a tea party?
You're safe, Riku!
Oh, never mind. You okay? Feeling all right?
Yeah. I've never been better. I was watching what was going on in my dream. And I could hear your voice the whole time. Thanks, Riku. Thanks, everybody. Oh, yeah! Did we pass the test?
You performed truly admirably, both of you.
Oh. Oh, now we're back to the scene... that we saw
more than anything
at the end of to have you both Fragmentary Passage. Xehanort's
deception unharmed. And I am grateful to Lee, whose spontaneous actions turn the tides. I am also deeply sorry for failing to perceive the danger and throwing you headlong into a perilous test.
Lee and Sora this have that in common. Weaponized spontaneity.
Truths, and we must gird ourselves for the great clash with darkness that lies before us. I believe we need a new Keyblade Master, one with a new kind of power. Sora and Riku, you both deserve the honor. However, one of you braved the realm of sleep again to unlock the final keyhole and save a friend. Riku, I name you our new true Keyblade Master.
Way to go, Riku!
Yeah?
I knew you were gonna pass with flying colors! This is just so awesome!
Gee, Sora, you're kinda acting like it's you that passed.
I told you Sora still needed some practice.
Hey!
Really? I'm a Keyblade Master?
Congratulations, Riku!
Thank you, Mickey. I owe it to my friends.
I'll catch up with you in no time flat.
What? You want to be a Keyblade Master?
Yeah. I mean, I came here to learn how to wield one.
You?
Hey, thanks for the vote of confidence. You know I was gonna come swooping in, Keyblade in hand. But I just couldn't get mine to materialize. Must be in the snap of the wrist or something. Oh.
Whoa!
Do you have to go?
Well, I did doze off. I just have some stuff to take care of.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I won't be long.
Be careful.
Very careful.
Right, see you soon.
So calm today. You're not screaming to get fed. You're just sitting here. It's a good girl. Whoa. Ah, my controller turned off. I'll do this. Am I spelling Kingdom Hearts? I know, it says re-monkey. Sore monkey. We are dropping through the credits. And probably into wherever Sora said he was going. What? There's nothing over there. Secret message unlocked. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'll be going for any super secret special endings on this one. So if there's anything more to it than this, I think we're just gonna skip. This. Should I be writing this down? this one. The pin, the Yoko Kitty. What? Oh boy, we get two scenes with the Tron folks. We did eventually get enough vibrant fantasies to make a bear. But he's infatuated with the letter H. I'm writing these down. I don't know what to what end. It doesn't mean anything so far. His stupid guardian thingy. I have all letters. I have most of the letters for Kingdom Hearts so far. The lowercase letters at the beginning don't mean anything so far. But the capital letters have all spelled out. I have all the spelling of Kingdom Hearts. Kitty, leave the bag of chips alone. A glossary entry about the secret message. There was another glossary entry I was going to look at, too. So, I'm gonna have to check that
out. Good. I was hoping this world was still here.
Why did you pass out again?
But where are they?
Oh, I see. That wasn't a 1 at all, it was an L. It spelled out, this leads to Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, there!
We never got one of those. We honestly didn't get most of these.
Thanks! You're the best!
He went to hang out with his animal companions that he dreamed up. Castle Oblivion? Oh yeah, Riku has the ability to wake up hearts now. I'm sure that'll be relevant. Ooh, that's a lot of enemies. I wall kicked. I maxed out the wall kick counter. I basically didn't go anywhere without parkouring there, so makes sense. Critical mode unlocked. New game plus. All right, let's check out those entries in the glossary. Oh. The past will be reawakened as a new number and never before seen detail. Prepare yourself for the awakening of the next number. That's a weird way of saying that, but okay.
Together.
We gotta see what Chaos Snake is. Because I never noticed that there before. Okay. You mean I had a lightning gun this whole time, and I just didn't know how to use it? Well, crud. That could have been useful. Anyways, the disc changed over. I'm gonna take a short break too and feed the cat and all that good stuff. Okay, kitty. You'll get what you want in just a second.